Hi guys, it's Valerine here. I have a design tip for you. If you are renovating or you're planning a new home and you are looking at making decisions for colors for your cabinets, whether it's in your kitchen, your bathroom, your library, your office space, if you decide to go two-tone or two colors on your cabinets, always make sure that your darker color stays at the base of your cabinets and your lighter color stays above. The reason you want to keep the darker color at the base is because your darker color carries more weight. So you want to keep the weight at the base of your cabinet to ground the space, and then the lighter color at the top. So it doesn't matter which room, whether it be the library, the bedroom, the bathroom, the kitchen, make sure that you keep your darker color at the base. Now I'll just show you a little example by using one of these paint chips. Okay, here, cool. Let's say we're gonna go green. And we're deciding to use these two colors here. The darker one should be at the base because it will help to ground the space. And the lighter one should be at the top. Darker for the base cabinets, lighter for the top cabinets, because you don't want to put the darker color at the top. It will feel imbalanced and you may stand back in your space and wonder, why does something not feel right? And don't even realize it's because of your color placement. So remember that one rule. So that's the tip I have for you guys. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Guys, thank you so much for subscribing. Thanks for commenting and engaging me and giving me ideas and asking questions so I can know which direction to go. Because if the content doesn't help, then it doesn't make sense. So thank you guys so much. And by the way, if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. And don't forget to hit that bell button so you can be notified of new videos with design lessons from my design and sewing studio, tips and tricks for your home and garden, and my bonus Jamaican recipes in my Jamaican Canadian kitchen. Guys, take care now, and thanks again. I'll see you in the next video.